step back, I'm gonna go get my stuff. Don't make it late, John.
That's what I asked.
Over to Burrow.
Got it.
We're just trying to look inside that first one.
There's a funnel cloud. Over Florida right now. Funnel cloud. Crazy. Oh my god. Funnel cloud. Over Winter Springs. How often does that happen? Well, actually, it kind of happens a lot. Over the summer, but you get thunderstorms, but not funnel clouds. This is weird. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but there's like, you can see wind just flying through the rain. And it's almost like flooding. Yeah, so giant funnel cloud on Winter Springs, Florida. That, and yeah, it's flooding here right now. Like flooding, it's like flooding. I think it's flooding. The forecast says it's like flooding like 2 or 3 centimeters. I mean, it's not that much, but still, it's flooding in Florida. That doesn't happen. And there's probably going to be like some EF0 tornado later in the storm. So, yeah.